What's going on, everyone? Today I'm going to be reacting to Racist Mario. Now, I haven't seen this yet. I know. A few friends told me about it. So, yeah, let's react to Racist Mario.
He must be a Mario. He takes racing too seriously.
He takes everything too seriously.
You motherfuckers, it's like starting to take your characters on top of my back.
So far, this is pretty funny, but disturbing at the same time, when you show the banana of Donkey Kong's, you know. Donkey Kong's my favorite character, not the Nintendo game, like the Super Nintendo, the SNES. Explain to me exactly how he won. It looked like Mario was about to eat him. What? I thought they were both gonna die then. But anyway, that's it. Yep. So that just does it for me right now. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.